Welcome to our piping engineering channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to fit up weld neck flanges to the pipe with easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch more useful videos. This video provides excellent practice information about piping skills for piping fitters. Let's start the pipe tutorial video. As you can see, the pipe section and two pieces weld neck flanges. Before fit up, we have to beveling both end of the pipe piece. First, we will fit up one of the weld neck flange. During fit up, between pipe fittings should be cap, approximately 3 mm, it is for welding. You can see this gap for welding now in this video. During fit up, such are opened between the pipe fittings to be welded, and a gap of approximately 3 to 4 mm. Having this 3-4 mm gap is for better root welding. During fit-up, weld neck flanges two top holes should be same level. We are checking this with the level. After making sure that the top two holes are at the same level, we tack weld the weld neck flange to the pipe. And again checking with level top two holes. After making sure that the level does not change after the tack weld, weld neck flange tack welding to the pipe by three equal places. After tack welding one side of the pipe spool, we tack weld the same weld neck flange to the pipe on the other side. During fit up, weld neck flanges two top holes should be same level. We are checking this with the level. During fit up, between pipe fittings should be cap, approximately 3 mm, it is for welding. After making sure that the top two holes are at the same level, we tack weld the weld neck flange to the pipe. And again checking with level top two holes. After making sure that the level does not change after the tack weld, weld neck flange tack welding to the pipe by three equal places. Now flanges tack welded to the pipe. By using this method, you can easily tack weld pipe fittings each other in the any pipe lines. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your opinions are very interesting for us. You can watch videos about pipe length calculation, pipe slope calculation, piping isometric drawing, welding symbols, pipe fittings, control valves by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.